The center of the hockey universe has a few extra stars in it tonight as Dallas continues their road trip with their second and final meeting this year against the Toronto Maple Leafs. It's a homecoming for a half dozen stars from the greater Toronto area, fresh off their first road win of the season. Dallas is looking to make themselves right at home at Scotiabank Arena. Marleau sets up, goes down for Kadri, back to Marleau. Here's Riley. Marner, backdoor Tavares, and a shot, and it deflects off the pipe and out. Tavares one more time. His shot stopped, rebound clear.
That feed through the seam, and then the ripper right off the elbow.
Here come the stars, maybe a two-on-one. It's Richie, has a man in the slot, fed there. Dickinson denied on the doorstep.
Boy, quite the patience from Anderson to deny him there.
10 seconds left on the power play to Spezza, and his shot was looking for a deflection from the defenseman Lindell in front. Never got it. Sagan. His wrist shot, and it scores! Ben redirected it on top of Anderson, and the Stars get the first goal of the game.
Stick available below the crossbar. Perfect deflection. It's an interesting setup with the two defensemen. Essentially, both guys can walk the blue line.
Here's a turnover. Marner steps in shorthanded, and Hudobin deep in his crease is able to hang on, pounce, and keep it out.
Oh, this is a voodoo stop from Anton. Full split and smother from Anton Hudobin.
Gets away from Dermott. Angled it up to Liddell, and a shot kicked to the corner by Anderson. Sagan was taken down away from the play, holds his arm a little awkwardly. Gets back up with possession now. Break wide. Janmark in front, and it scored! Devin Shore, tic-tac-toe, and it's 2-0 Dallas.
His second career goal against the Leafs. His second consecutive game with a third period tally. And the Stars with a little breathing room here at 2-0.
John Tavares, what a start he had onside. Here come the Leafs. It's Marleau, a backhand kicked out. And now from the slot, his shot goes wide. Dermott, a rebound, score! No, they wave it off.
And as Hudobin tried to get across that far pipe, he should kiss that pipe on the far side.
Here's Tavares to Riley. Back for Tavares from the faceoff dot front. Redirection, loose, sharp angle, score! Patrick Marleau, and with 3:09 to play, the Leafs are within one.
He gets himself back in the G department and makes this final 3 minutes a lot different than it was just about a half a minute ago.
Now Sagan wraps it around but not out. Gardner across the rink to Marner. He'll wind, fake a shot, looking for a redirect back to Marner. Now Tavares, and it jumped on him. Stars are the only team in the NHL this year that has not gone to overtime. They would love to keep that streak intact. Held by the Leafs with 10 to play. Riley to the right, Marner, toe drag shot, oh! Stopped by Hudobin. He got a glove on it. It's still loose, sharp angle, that won't stop. Tavares couldn't get through. Second effort, that stopped, and time expires. Hudobin bear hugged as the Stars hang on to win.
And in back-to-back games on the road, the Stars have written their net minding to victory.
Five guys in white in about a 10-foot box, and they protect Anton Hudobin, who protects the net with 30 saves on 31 shots.